backside pressure. When backcheckers skate hard back into their own zone and put pressure on the puck, they are applying backside pressure. Creating this pressure forces the attacking team to move toward the outside of the ice, making it easier for the defenseman to break up the attack.